Alright, y'all. So, today's August 5th, Vlogust day 5. Because, you know, that's how that works. It's the 5th day and whatnot. I bet you're wondering what's on my head. Well, LJ says it looks like a big hairnet. I don't know. Slouchy hat.
Lovingly.
Slouchy hat, for sure. Okay. It's a melted bucket hat, apparently. Like, okay, so that's what I was trying to make, was a granny square bucket hat, but it did not turn out that way. I will have LJ record the back. This isn't really an FO video, but, and this is not a national holiday like I was going to do, but, yeah, you want to run into Awesome's now on our way?
That's fine.
And, so yeah, I picked the colors because I was trying to make a bucket hat to see if I could sell it. So it wasn't exactly the colors I would have used for myself. I'm not really, I don't wear a lot of yellow or green. But considering I've got a big head and a lot of hair and it's probably not going to fit anybody else, I decided, why not? I will wear it with pride. So, yes, please. I don't know exactly what y'all think of it. I've sent a few people pictures. They love it. And Cindy from Pups and Crochet says I need to do a tutorial. So, since it's a happy little accident, like Bob Ross would say, a happy little accident, I decided that it is my own pattern. Because I didn't even follow. I thought, oh, that bucket hat looks easy. I'll just wing it. I'll do my own thing. Well, guess what, y'all? Neither needed to follow the tutorial. So, I'm going to do, when I get something set up where I can do a tutorial, I would do a tutorial if anyone is interested on how to make this hat, because, well, it's now my pattern, and I decided to wear it today because, well, that's what you do when you make happy little accidents. You wear them out. We are going to Bath & Body because my daughter, that one's almost empty, and my daughter says that they have little vampire bats that are the little smelly good things for the van, for the vehicle. And so I want a vampire bat because y'all know I like Halloween. And the skeleton is hanging in the back. And maybe I'm not going to Bath & Body because my daughter can't find her card. She just messaged me. But anyway, we shall see. I'm not spending full price. But she has an employee card that she says that I can use, but now she's lost it. So that's how those things go. It's okay. I'm not getting discouraged today. Today, I am going to crochet some because that's what my mom would be doing if she were still here to kick it with me. We're going to go do some maybe some Halloween hunting at Big Lots because that's usually where we get Halloween first. And at Dollar Tree, because I saw some cool stuff that because I watch Dollar Tree hauls because I want to torture myself because we never get the really cool stuff at ours, but I'm going to go check it out. And I've got to get some certain colors for the couple's blanket, love blanket, whatever you want to call it, couple's blanket. Date night blanket. There we go. That's what I'll call it. Date night blanket. Anyway, our date night blanket. So I'm going to sport my new hat. Look for some yarn. Crochet a little. Today is National Oyster Day, and I did find a tutorial, but I don't know if I want to put that much work into something, into an oyster. I found one, but it was real creepy, and then I found another one, but it's more, like, pretty than, like, because I thought, well, I can make him an oyster, but I was thinking, like, oyster on a half shell, you know, like, crochet the, no, so I don't know, I don't know, maybe I can find some international holidays, because it's an oyster, or underwear day, national underwear day, wear, walk around your underwear, I don't know. There's like only three, so maybe I will look harder for some holidays so I can crochet something. Or maybe I'll work on either the first or second was National Doll Day or something. So maybe I'll finish my doll and then I'll figure out something. I don't know. I'll do something. But so yeah, there's an update on my happy little accident. And what we'll be doing today. So I love y'all. I'm gonna have a date day with my honey because I'm feeling better today. So that's a good thing. And we will see you later. My daughter just busted my bubble a little. She said I look like a middle-aged woman, which I am, but that went to like Jamaica and came back with jungle fever. That girl is a dork, and I still think I'm cute, so that's all that matters. I don't think it looks like a, I know what she's thinking of, not a reggae hat, why can't I think of the name of it? I'm sure y'all are like yelling it at me, but a Rasta hat, that's it, a Rasta hat. That's what she's thinking of. That's not what this is. It's not even the right colors. But, so that's what I look like today, supposedly. It's like, I'm Stella got her groove back, but white. Or something. Anyway, it's okay. She's always got to find it funny, and that's all right. She couldn't find her card. And so she said for me to go in when she's working, and she will use her, well, she'll help me get a discount. So, yeah, she could go buy it for me. Like, I could give her the money, but she didn't think of that because, you know, that's my daughter. I hope they still have the bats when I go. I don't want to pay full price if I don't have to. And I am a family, so there you go. So I'm supposed to be able to use her card, but she can't find it. She probably let someone else use it. Anyway. Oh, there's going to be pumpkin gas, so I got you in the car now. But, so the song of the day, going with like summer vibes in August, is Summer of 69. That was the year my parents were born. I mean, not born. Holy cow. That's not, they'd be 2 years old when I was born. That's the year they were married. Ooh. And their anniversary is this month too. I believe August 12th. My parents didn't celebrate their anniversary, sadly. I mean, my dad was grumpy. But I believe it's August 12th was their anniversary. And they were married in 69, in summer of 69, August 12th. So the song of the day is Summer of 69. Yesterday's was Talk Dirty to Me by Poison, because that was me, one of me and LJ's songs. I know, not romantic, but it's the first song he sang to me. So Talk Dirty to Me, and Summer of 69 is the song today. I had to have my Diet Pepsi so I can get my vroom vroom juice going. We're about to head to Walmart and grab some yarn. Love y'all. I found the Halloween stuff, y'all. So I got this because, you know, welcome to our haunted home and the witch is in. I love that. I might put that one on my bedroom door. Oh, look at this ghost. That's awesome. I wonder what I could do with it. Okay, so I was watching Dollar Tree stuff, y'all. Let's see. Trick or treat. I love this haunted house and I might get this one. This one, look.
Oh, that is cool. You paint it.
I know. Oh, should I get this one? Oh, and they got a witch.
That's a sugar skulls too. Now that's neat. Yeah. I like that.
This one and this one. You want a sugar skull to paint, babe?
Yeah.
You want a haunted house to paint?
Yes.
Which one do you want?
Which one do I want?
There's three different ones. You don't want that one?
Actually, yeah, let's get that one.
It kind of looks like a castle.
Looks like an Adams Family house.
They have a witch's hat, and I got to get the bat. Oh, they got the bat.
Batty, batty, bats.
I shouldn't have came in here. Is this one not? Yeah, that one's not broken.
That's cool.
Oh, there you have the Bride of Frankenstein. Should I get those?
Those are pretty neat. So that'd be fun to paint, too. Yeah.
Okay, now, that's enough of these. Oh my, I gotta get one. Look, y'all, it's a Halloween tree.
Now that's cool.
I'm in love.
Ooh, check this out.
You want that one instead?
That was pretty neat. Yeah, let's get this one instead of the one I wanted. Sorry, Adam's Family House.
Well, this one's kind of cool. But that's kind of like this one, but it's got the bats and stuff.
True. So.
Okay. Do you want the guy instead of the girl?
Hmm.
He's got a top hat and the girl's got a rose. I don't like to make messes, but I don't
either know. Way, I mean, I like them both.
Well, I got the girl, so let's get you the guy so we go together.
Okay. I didn't even notice that, y'all.
I didn't either until I was looking.
Oh, now I see.
Okay, then that's enough of those.
Is that Yoshi, our cat?
Yes, it is. Look at the... I'll get those another time.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. They got spider webs on them, y'all. Oh, I hope they stay, because I'm not going to get any today.
They got skeletons, babe. Look. That's cool.
Oh, wait. Those can be another day. And, they've got spider web, this stuff, tool. That's it. And
a lot of stuff. Even that. Window decals. Oh, yep.
And they've got a lantern that looks like spider webs. That's pretty cool. Oh, and look, a bunch of little balmings.
Oh, do that.
I don't know, but they're so cute.
You can do crafting stuff with them.
And these with the skulls.
Check
I
this
think
out.
I need these for hats. I'm going to get the black one. I might put them on a hat or something. Y'all think that would work for a hat on a hat?
I think so.
They're like kind of stiff, but.
Comment below.
Or these. Oh, they're styrofoam.
Those skulls.
And those are cute.
I'm so glad that Halloween
is. They've got spiders, but I want black spiders. They've got purple. Okay, I'm happy.
All right.
What are these lights? They have spider lights.
Whoa.
Okay, we gotta get those.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Okay. Hi, y'all. I got kind of hot with the hat on. It's made out of a cotton blend, but it was still too hot for it. But that's okay. I wore it for a little while, and it went very well with my dress, so it made me happy. Sorry, hold on. Hi, y'all. So I took the hat off because it got way too hot. Even though it's a cotton blend, it's in the 90s. It's too hot today. I'm having a very good day. LJ and I went shopping. We grabbed a sub for lunch because I got to have the kind he had last night. So, yum. And I found Halloween stuff at Dollar Tree. We did a little of the shopping part, and then I'm going to show you my haul when I get home. And y'all might want to check your Hobby Lobbies, because you know how they didn't put any I Love This Yarn on clearance? Well, it's now clearance. I needed a color that for my our couple's blanket that I could not find at Walmart. So I broke down and went to Hobby Lobby. And I won't pay full price for the yarn. But So anyway, they have a bunch of I Love This Yarn on clearance. Something about they have to clearance out the ones that don't have matching dye lots. So those of you that I Love This... Did I say I Love This Cotton or I Love This Yarn? Well, for you that love I Love This Yarn, that it's on clearance. A bunch of it is. So go check your dollar... Hobby Lobby. Go check your Hobby Lobbies. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to end that so I can run some stuff by to my daughter, and then we're going to go home and get in front of the air conditioner and chill out, because it's a hot sucker today, y'all. I got LJ a little... Okay, so LJ likes Batman. Well, he and I both love Batman. So we really didn't get each other gifts for anniversary. Like, you know, I mean, he did buy my dinner and stuff, but he got me something. I will show it to you when we get in the house. And I got him this, and I'll show you the other thing when we get in the house. But it's called Slammers.
So apparently it's supposed to rip off this strip right here and then slam this into
it. And so
thing.
let's watch it. I don't know.
Let's see what happens. See one, good. Two. Oh.
Ow.
Ow.
You might have to... Oh. I think he broke Batman's neck, y'all.
Poor little Batman. That sounded painful.
You can't find him? I want to see what he looks like.
He's somewhere around here.
Y'all, he has to go extra.
Oh, here he is.
There we go.
Oh, he's cute. He's like a
He has little hands up, just like the drawing. Look,
he's cute. I thought he had a car with him, but okay.
It's in here.
Oh, there is a car. Oh, there's pieces.
A little car in here, yeah.
Something fell out of there. What was it?
Plastic tag right
okay.
Here.
Well, anyway, so look. There's Batman. Let's see the car.
Let's see.
Oh. And then there's his car. Look.
Oh, he was sitting in the car like this.
Oh, cool. That's cool. So anyway, yes, he's a big kid and he loves toys. He collects that kind of stuff. So anyway, but I just think that's adorable. We got one from my great nephew too.
Let's go.
We got my great nephew, the Batman and the Joker. So anyway, freaking awesome, guys. Well, okay. I think it's cool. I like Batman. He likes Batman. He'd like it. And then I got him a stuffed Mario. So,
okay. Thanks, baby.
You're welcome. So, today I did not get anything crocheted as far as for the national holiday, but I'm going to crochet I looked for an oyster shell because it's National Oyster Day. Apparently August 5th is, but I didn't, I'm going to crochet the closest I could find to an oyster shell or an oyster. I'm going to crochet that will show tomorrow along with whatever I crochet for tomorrow. But our blanket, I did add the same amount as what Ashley and them have. I haven't crocheted tonight's colors, but this is what it looks like so far though, guys. I added all those colors tonight. Well, you'll have to watch tomorrow to find out what color I add because we haven't drawn it yet. But I do know that we are binge watching TV again because it got late. We were supposed to go for a walk, and then we decided because our neighborhood, well, okay, Globus is crazy, the whole town, not just our neighborhood. And so we decided that, and then tomorrow night is family night. So we will be doing what the kiddos want to do. We're going to do fire pit, and I don't know what else, maybe play Cards Against Humanity. So that'll be our date night for tomorrow night, but we will draw a color tomorrow. We gotta draw a color tonight, and like I said, I did not do, but I'm going to crochet it's a seashell, but we'll pretend it's an oyster for National Oyster Day. Who knew there was such a thing? I did not. So, I love y'all. Watch for the end of the movie, or the end of the video, because I have a surprise right after this. Mwah. Okay, I'm back, and today really was a vlog video. There's lots of clips put together of our day. In case you don't realize, I had a pretty good day. Of course, I did some shopping, some retail therapy. It's not really healthy, but I'm going to go with it because that's what I did today. My honey helped me out. I will do a haul video after this one gets uploaded onto YouTube and stuff tonight, maybe in the morning. I told you I'd show you the back.
That looks pretty cool.
So, Cindy from Pups and Crochet, I'll link her below. She thinks I should do a tutorial on this. So if you guys think that's a good idea, let me know. I mean, I'll still do it for Cindy, just all alone. But if you think that's a good idea, let me know. I put it back on just so I could show you the back. But anyway, so what happened was, I got a surprise for y'all. So today, you know, is the anniversary that my mama got her wings 3 years ago today. Don't cry. And I miss her a lot. I do know I'm blessed. I have a wonderful husband. I have great kids. I have wonderful friends. And I feel like part of what made today easier, even though I'm sad, she was my very best friend, y'all. I just keep wondering, you know, if she hadn't gotten so sick, how feisty and funny she'd be today. Anyway. But you guys helped me. Today was good because of y'all and because of my husband and my kids, because of course my twins, are you okay, Mom? Is there anything we can do for you? And my oldest daughter, she did check in with me, but she had plans. But I heard from all my kids today. I mean, I heard from my kid that doesn't live here. Of course, I heard from the one that live here. My husband was good to me, and I have wonderful YouTube friends. My very best friend, Lisa, who we've been married 37 years. We've been friends longer than LJ's been alive. So, are you up high enough?
Yes.
Okay. So...
I'm big at this.
I had people checking on me. I got to see my friend Priscilla for a little bit. So I had a very good day. These tears, yes, they're sadness because I miss my mom, but also because I think I'm very blessed with some wonderful people. So my surprise is, it's not going to be nothing huge, but we are going to do, I'm not going to call it a giveaway because it's going to be a paying it forward. Everybody that commented on yesterday's video, we put on the little wheel. I'll show you. See? And so everybody that commented on yesterday's video, we put on the wheel and we're going to spin it. And whoever's name pops up, if you're out of the country, which I think only one person is out of the country, I'll send you a card. And because I really can't, you know, but... if you're in the United States, I'll send you a couple little things because I really can't afford anything more than that. But I want to do a little paying it forward because you guys have been so good and I'm so blessed. And so we're going to call this just a paying it forward. YouTube has nothing to do with this. They are not sponsoring it, nor is anyone else. It's just me and my honey, thanking my subscribers. I have loyal subscribers that I love dearly, and so it's a way of thanking y'all for watching me and supporting me. So are y'all ready to see whose name comes up? Let's see. Can they see it?
Hold it a little closer to your face so I can
To my face?
Yeah, so I can frame it. There we go. That's okay. Good. I'm going to get close to it. Here we go.
Y'all are going to know before I do because I can't see it.
Who's the winner? Cynthia's Crochet and More May.
Okay, well, congratulations, Cynthia. I will link my email below. If you will please email me your address, I would appreciate it. And, yeah. So, this is just a little pay it forward because I have some amazing people and I hope... All my subscribers, my loyal subscribers are wonderful. And then there are some people that have gone out of their way to check on me. And you people know who you are outside of YouTube because, you know, we message personally. You've gone out of your way to see if I'm okay. And so this is my way of paying forward the love that people have showed me. So... I might do more of these, just pop up, paying it forwards, random acts of kindness. How's that? We'll call it a random act of kindness and paying it forward kind of thing. I love y'all. I'm gonna put this video together. And if I forget to put the email, please let me know because I do forget stuff. Love y'all.